students, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Now students, in the last lecture we have discussed about worksheet, right? Hope you all have completed your worksheet. Now students, today we are going to learn new lesson, okay? Before starting a new lesson, I have brought something to you. I have brought something to show you. So, are you ready? Now students, look at this. What do you see? Here you see the different types of rock. Right, students? Now students, our earth is made up of soil and rock, isn't it? So students, rock are found everywhere. Okay, so can you tell where are the rocks are found? Rocks are found in the mountain, seas and ground. Okay students, so students, all rocks on the earth are made of minerals. You see here in the pictures, you see here, these all are the different types of rock, and all rock on the earth are made of minerals. Students, we use many things daily in our life which is made of minerals. Can you give an example? Okay, you might be confused, you might be don't know about the minerals. So I will give an example of matter. Right, we use daily different things which is made of matters, like iron, copper. Just take example, utensil, it is also made up of metal. Car, right, different types of vehicles, these all are made of metals, and metal is nothing but it is a minerals. Okay, so students, today we are going to discuss a new lesson, that is lesson number 9, mineral resources. So which lesson we are going to start today? Lesson number 9, mineral resources. So students, in this lesson we will understand about the minerals. Okay, mineral resources. So students, let's start. Now as I've told you, I have given an example about the minerals. Like we use daily things which are made of various types of metals, like iron, copper, aluminium, silver and gold. Right, your mother also wear the jewelry, that is nothing but it is made up of metal. Right, so this where we found all these, this we are going to discuss in this lesson. Okay, now students, metals are taken out from the earth. All rocks have different types of minerals in them. So here I will show you the different types of rock. Now students, in all this rock you will find the different types of minerals. Some rock you will find only one type, and some you will find many different types of minerals. Okay, and these minerals we are getting from where? We are getting from the earth. Okay, now students, a rock having a large quantity of minerals is called ore of minerals. Maybe in some of the rock having a large quantity of minerals. So a rock having large quantity of mineral is called ore of the mineral. Most of mineral ores are found below the surface, and some of the minerals are found on the surface of the earth. Okay, so students, where the minerals are found? Some minerals are found below the surface of the earth, some minerals are found on the surface of the earth. Okay, so students, some minerals are found at the bottom of the sea. Okay, even the at the sea also we get the different types of minerals. Okay, minerals are found at the bottom of the sea. So students, minerals have to be dug out from the earth crust. Okay, so these minerals have to be dug out from the earth crust. So students, the digging out of minerals or from the earth is called mining. Okay, so students, what is mining? The digging out of mineral ores from the earth is called mining. Okay, hope you have understood the definition of mining. You have seen the mining work. It is a digging out of the mineral ore from the earth surface, and that is known as mining. A deep hole called mine is dug into the earth to take out the minerals. Students, see here in the image, a deep hole called mine is dug into the earth to take out the minerals. Okay, so students, there are two types of minerals, that is metallic mineral and non-metallic mineral. So students, let's see what is metallic mineral. Things like iron, copper, gold, silver, aluminium are metals. These are called metallic minerals. It consists metals. Now, minerals from which metals are obtained are called ores. Okay, students. Now, students, things like salt, coal, petroleum, limestone, and precious stones are non-metallic minerals. Okay, students. So, which are the example of non-metallic minerals? Like salt, coal, petroleum, limestone, and precious stones are non-metallic minerals. We use coal and petroleum as a fuel. Okay, they are also known as minerals fuels. Okay, students. So students, I hope you have understood the introduction of this lesson. Now students, in the next video, we are going to discuss more details about the metallic minerals and non-metallic minerals. Okay, by the time students, you have to read the textbook and underline the important points. You have to write the definition also, which I discussed in this video. Okay, thank you.